baby. Sweet mama. My love. Hear what I say. You know, there's love and time. We've been together so many years. We've known each other. We share each other's moments. Your eyes meet mine. We don't even have to say nothing. Just let time just roll through our fingers. Your eyes meet mine. Your hand touching my hand. But this time you're going to jail. That's the last time you're gonna throw something at me. I don't mind it when you miss, mama. But that table hurt. I don't care what you say. You could be sorry until the cows come home. But that table hurt. I don't know where you got your strength from, mama. Pick a table up and throw it on top of somebody. I don't mind you getting mad at me. I don't mind the names you call me. I didn't even mind it when you pulled the gun out and waved it in my face and shot up through the ceiling and killed a bird that was on the roof. I didn't mind that. But you're going to jail. You can't pick up a table, mama, and throw it on somebody's face while they're sleeping. It ain't fair. Somehow I get the feeling you don't know nothing about love. And I don't care what I did or what you say I did. A great poet once wrote, too much is too much. A table in my face is too much. And you going to jail. That's why I'm writing this note with tears in my eyes. You are going to jail. Right on for the inmates. And so, Mama, I'm taking this note and I'm putting it on your forehead for when you wake up, so that you'll know that the people in the room happen to be the police. I don't know what happened. I don't know where we went wrong. I'll always love you. When you make up your mind not to throw no more tables on my face while I'm sleeping, you get out of jail. Call me. I'm listed in the yellow pages.